My name is Sovidam Ernestine Lekeki. I'm from the Northwest region of Cameroon. My role is to foster grassroots women to see that women are included in forest governance, in livelihood activities, and participate in community development. With so much biodiversity and ecosystem services that benefit the population. But because of lack of opportunities and lack of environmental education, community members were engaging on burning the forest. Formerly, women were not represented in forest management institutions. But with our forest governance project, we reorganized these institutions and we had women represented in the management, in the executive bodies and leadership bodies of these institutions. By making sure that the benefits of the forest reach out to women through training on bee farming, train women how to produce honey, how to extract beeswax, and how to transform honey and beeswax to locally useful products. They will see the benefits that comes from the beehive, and so will not burn down the forest, because bee farming equals conservation, it equals gender equality, and it equals income, it equals jobs. Women should believe that yes, we can. And women should know that the forest and nature is their rights.